Up peeps, it's Mama from Joe Mama, and we're back today on our Skyblock survival. When I'm on here mining and that, I do turn it on peaceful, as you see, just so that I don't have to worry about all of the Enderman. But we have mined some, and I came back on here this morning, after I did the other recordings, because I do multiple recordings in a day. But I came back on, and I'm so sad. Mrs. Cluckington, I don't know what happened to her. She's gone. I'm so alone now. It's so lonely up here without her. She was up here through the whole thing of the build, expanding that and everything, and she's gone. And I did expand this side out when I had finished off that side, only because I liked it a little wider over here, and I like having the fence up. Because I've gotten a lot more, you know, free as far as running through my, which I need to finish that up, but, you know, I've been running through. Just sprinting around and everything, and I would feel a lot safer with the fence back there, and I feel safer with it on the side. That's why I made the ridges up on this. And this, I expanded out, because this is where we're going to put the nether portal, as soon as our special guest gets back down here. I asked Joe if he would, look at all this beautiful wheat, if he would build another portal for me. I just don't want to mess up again. I've gotten so far, we've actually recorded this. You guys have seen them. If I mess up on the nether portal again, we're done. Skyblock will be over. And I just don't want to do that. Let me pull out some fish. I'm getting kind of hungry, sprinting around my island. And I really don't want to end Skyblock just yet. I'm really enjoying it. And as you see, I did expand the grass because I was like, well, I'm on the island mining anyways. I might as well have the grass be expanding out, and maybe Mrs. Cluckington will come back. I miss Miss Cluckington. I'm so alone now, guys. But, so I figured that's what we'll do today. Of course, while I'm waiting for Joe. Well, hopefully he gets down for this one. I'm hoping that he doesn't make us wait. I'm hoping that he'll come down while I'm recording this episode. Let me plant all this back up. Didn't drop any seeds. I miss her coming over here for her seeds. I used to give her a seed every time I planted the wheat back down. So sad. But hopefully we'll get one to come back. We'll get her to come back, hopefully. Alright, so let's grab some dirt. We need four pieces. One, two, three, four. I I know I only have three. I almost said spruce. I know I only have three jungle, but we'll at least get all four of them in. And I had marked them off already on where to put the dirt. So here's number one. Here's number two. And here will be number three as far as the trees themselves. Now I'm still going to put the fourth piece of dirt in to get it ready. This way, once they grow, I'll be able to plant the next one. And can you guys see the face? Like, the mouth, the eyes. Can you guys see the face in the tree? I mean, and both of these grew at the same time. They're both so massive. Look at this one. This one is so massive. But I do know that they grew over my. So I'm gonna have to expand it out. I'm gonna have to take this out, like two, and expand it out. Because they've grown. Alright, so that is done. There's. We could always come up here and wait. But I don't want to. I'm going to pause and go get Joey. Because as soon as it starts raining, I will be able to hopefully get the lightning to strike the portal. So I want the portal up as soon as possible. So let's put this back here. Put this back here. Put me back here. Set this up. And I'll be right back.
Hello, peeps. I am here. Can I not hear myself? Story mode. Man, I like hearing myself. Hello, I talk really slow. I knew that. I was just testing you. Now, where should I put it? Right here? One, two? One, two. Right there? One, two, three. One, one, two, three. Now, if you just had four more, one right there, one right there, one right there, and one right there. You know, some people can make a one block. I don't know how you make that one block end portal.
I don't know if you need a special mod. Don't look close. Dude, remember. Leave it on there. It stops the mobs from coming in and they don't break down. Don't do it. Don't.
Hi.
What'd you do that for? Were you still messing around with these?
Yes, sir. I'm holding shift. I'm holding shift.
I get bored. You're on my portal. It's the only lava I got. Yeah, I already have it.
Let me just. I need those. And I need that too. And that. And that. And that.
Now go replant that.
Where'd the seed? Hello, seed. I no. Will they hear the echoes?
Yes, I could hear it on the recording.
Yay, I get to hear my own echoes. Do they hear the echo of the fish? The eating fish echo. That's what it's called. What happens if I just... You know you can drop on right there, right?
I know you can. Please don't.
Stupid tree. Will you ever come back to this island if you fall off?
Yes.
But you'll lose all your stuff.
Yes.
That's on you.
And my levels.
19 levels. I can get that in 5 seconds.
No, you can't. Because at least when I die from a... Will you stop?
How did they get more water? Oh. Infinite water source? That works as an infinite water source, right?
Yeah.
Where's your buckets?
In my chest,
okay, I know.
My food chest.
Oh, okay.
That been
this
been.
Chest. Okay, then this chest. Okay, then, where's another chest at? Aha! This chest. Oh, this chest.
I leave it there because that's where the original part of the island ended.
You never know when you're gonna need some spare water. But look at it. It's glorious. Watch what happens if I throw a cobble. Bye bye, cobble. Cobble is life.
You know, it takes me a long time to mine that.
Water going away fast. Go swim, fishy. Fishy.
It's cooked. It's not gonna swim out.
Yeah, it was. Do you have any raw fish? Lame. Okay. Okay. Why isn't it working? You had 20.
Really?
Yes. Go swim with the fishes. Wait a minute. Yeah. Meow. I'm just gonna take that. I'm just gonna. You never know when you're gonna need water. And you never know when you're gonna need a swim. Whoa. You can make another. Do
what?
3 iron.
That
you'll
get on scrap. Well, I really hope that wasn't
good. Emma, what is that?
That's me. But I think I have pumpkins up there. I don't think I heard them. Alright.
Okay, peeps. Okay, peeps, if you like this video, let us know by hitting that like button. If you want to see more of Mom's survival, let us know by hitting that comment. I am dumb. But And if you want to see more, subscribe. We've got a lot of content. After you subscribe, hit that little bell, ding, to join our notification squad. And yeah, so if you do, and if you want Mom to do one of these every Tuesday, hit the like button. If you don't want Mom to do one of these every Tuesday, hit the like button. And yeah, we will see you all later. Bye. Drop the